What's up, everyone? So we're still on Chapter 6. This could be our last video for Resident Evil 5. Depending how long the bosses take for us, but I think we fight Wesker in the volcano, if I remember correctly. So we're looking pretty decent with our ammo. My bags are full, man. I don't even know what to do. She has one explosive rounds. I think I'm gonna hand her these.
Thanks, partner.
Yeah, I kind of want to get rid of this.
I need ammo.
Take this.
I don't know. These explosive rounds are so good, though. Yeah, let's just do it. I need some space. All right.
What the hell happened here?
What's going on?
Why? When I've done so much, all for you.
Chris, how nice of you to join us.
Wesker.
Don't worry. Your mission is at its end. Ouroboros is on the eve of its appearance. 6 billion cries of agony will burn the new balance.
Sorry, Wesker, but not on my watch.
Albert, you said we'd change this world together. Oh, why?
I thought they were partners.
Wesker doesn't give a damn about anybody but himself.
Soon, even you will understand, Chris. One glimpse of my new world, and it will all make perfect sense.
Show yourself!
Unfortunately, it's too late for you. You will not live to see the dawn. Sorry, Excella, but it appears Ouroboros has rejected you. Though you have been an excellent asset, I have one last task for you.
Albert!
What the hell?
Farewell, old friend.
It's hoping to run for this thing. Sorry guys, it's gonna be a little loud. So we made inside.
Persistent son of a bitch.
So now what? Do you think our weapons can hurt that thing?
I don't know. We gotta get the hell out of here before it destroys this place.
At least we look good on ammo.
It's tearing through the ship! We can't stay here!
I hope we're not timed on this. Can't pick that up. Can she pick it up though? Let's see.
Come on!
Roger!
Come on!
Okay!
Come on!
She fall okay. Too? Shit, what do we do? I know, we can make a spot here. Just keep running away.
Give me a grenade!
Okay, take this!
Dude. What do I do?
Come on!
Okay!
I need to give her this.
Give me an herb!
Take this!
Combine. Give me this.
I need ammo!
Rob, take this!
Come on!
Roger.
We still don't have a spot now. What did I give her? Whatever. We can't pick up the handgun ammo. It sucks. Dude, we have to watch out for these vents, man. It kind of reminds me of Alien Isolation with the alien coming out.
Take it, Roger.
Nice. I feel like we're already set up. It's a lot of, like, I think we're gonna use our weapons to kill this thing. Because they're setting us up for a boss fight. Let's just hope they give us, like, a cannon or something.
My god! Look how big
it is! I missed that. Pretty much full on herbs. I guess we can see what's near. I hate, dude, there's like no upgrade inventory either. I kind of use her as my bank, but like she is, like she gets full too. Like, this one. Alright, so these guys are alive. Let's put something down here. Just in case they reach us. Nice, two of them.
Good work. Nice shot. Good work.
Looks like this guy's alive. Move! Jeez. Go. Oh, dude, that was like an instant kill.
Take it,
Roger.
Come on,
Roger.
I need this though. Oh, you know why? Because
I need ammo.
Take this. Stack.
Thanks.
Why wouldn't he give me the full stack though?
I need ammo.
Take this.
Combine. Nice. That opens there. Okay. So we read through this real quick so we get the achievement for reading the documents.
Come on!
Okay.
So I do it all the games. Unless I'm not playing, so I say I'm playing by myself, I'll read through it. But usually for playthroughs, I just try to zoom past it.
Come on!
Roger!
Take it!
Roger!
So much ammo. I won't be able to pick up much anymore. I'm pretty much stacked up now. Herb, we can't pick that up. Alright. What's this over here? I have full, I have like 30 of them. There's no point if we get more. Looks like we're going all the way top.
A satellite laser. We just might have a chance.
Oh,
the targeting
nice.
Device is on the roof. Come on! There's no time to.
Let's hope we can aim this well.
Okay.
Sear grenade. So we drop the proximity bomb. That looks like this is the fight.
Really think you can kill it?
Let's go up top. we can duck on.
Over here! I found the satellite's targeting device!
Oh, look at this. So what do we do?
It's all on you, Chris. I've got your back.
Can I drop this? Is that the main head? Is that about to use my top gun here? Heal up. I try to use your healing, yeah, I mean.
Chris! Above you! Just keep this in hand. As soon as the recharges, this one's right here. Let's try it again. Like run right into it. So many herbs on the ground.
Thanks, partner.
We have to make sure we have this one. So when it comes back out. That's bad. So. I wonder if, oh, you know what? You guys should be using this thing. Can't even focus on this thing. Ooh, that's crazy. I think I ducked picking up the weapon. I dodged. Can she handle it? Yeah, can you handle this? I don't have any ammo. They should have landed right on top of us. I'm trying to see if there's any magnum ammo. Flame round. Dude, I keep on getting chipped by that. There we go. It's so hard to lock onto this one. I can't get it in time. How many more bullets are we putting in this thing? Maybe we should try our. There's a flame trap there. Let's try flame rounds. At least we can dodge, right? So we can survive a little bit. I don't know if I'll get this one, but. One more. I wish this would charge up so I can hit it. We have to duck again here. That's one mission, I guess. Alright, we didn't do too bad. I think we did pretty good. We didn't die once in that fight. I kind of wasted all my magnum shots in the beginning. I thought we could like nuke it down. Let's keep going. We do have treasures. Is that it? Is it? We are out of ammo completely for some of these guns. Combine. She has a lot. Upgrade anything? We're just underneath that. Alright, let's keep going. Let's see what this leads us to.
So that's the news. I fear for the world if that ever gets out.
God damn it, Wesker. He's actually serious about destroying the entire planet.
Alright. Does she have a herb? No. I mean, she has first aid, I'm not gonna waste it.
Come on!
Okay.
I wonder if we can do chapter 6.
Wait.
An assault bomber. When Jill said Wesker was planning to spread Ouroboros throughout the world.
He's planning to use this to spread it. Wesker! There he is! Come on, let's go! Jill! Are you alright?
I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Just listen carefully. There's something I need to tell you. Wesker's superhuman strength. It comes from a virus. But the virus is unstable. In order to maintain a balance, he must inject himself regularly with a serum.
So if we cut the supply of serum, he loses his strength?
Affirmative. But he just took a dose, so it's gonna be a while before he needs another one.
Damn.
Listen, Excella said that the amount administered has to be precise. So if he injects too much, it should act like a poison. I think she used the serum label PG678W.
PG678W.
I'm gonna try to find a way to escape. You need to find that serum. Excella always kept it with her, and in an attaché case.
Jill! Come in! Jill! Shit.
Chris, this is it.
Let's give it a shot.
That's interesting.
Missiles. He can't fly around in that without getting shot down.
Oh, God. Did we miss this? I'm pretty sure we think this
can't down. Get shot down. If it does, it'll initiate a biohazard.
It's just like Jill said. He's planning to spread this virus worldwide.
Looks that way. Things are worse than I thought. We have to stop him here and now.
I think we should be able to defeat him. I think this is the last part of the game.
Warning. Fire detected in the engine room. Warning. Sealing off area with primary bulkhead. Evacuate the area immediately. Warning. Sealing off area with secondary bulkhead. Evacuate the area immediately.
I don't know if I guess we should. It's not time, so I think we'd be alright. They have electric sticks in the water. So we have to hit this lever, right?
Opening secondary bulkhead. Please remove the escape system from the bulkhead.
Do I have a healing for her?
Hold on.
What's killing her? Guys is thinking all the bullets.
Come on! Take it!
Roger! Are you okay?
So that one was slain, I thought. I think we climb up, right? Let's hope we do. Nitrogen rounds, huh? I'm curious.
I owe you one.
I don't have a herb or anything. What can I do here? Oh shit.
Okay. I'm coming! You need to be careful!
So I didn't know they could open doors like that. What does this other side do? Let's open it up. First aid spray. What can we do?
You grab it.
Kinda want those. I guess we can pick them up. I don't have time to even think. At the same time, so we have to clear all these ads out.
Please leave your system from the vault.
that new? That's just announced. Let's see that. This is 39. Second. Dude, those nitrogen rounds do nothing to these things. The acid rounds do, but oh, you know what? Since we're in the screen right now, we're gonna organize the shit as that's three. These can get stored, man. I don't even want these. Okay, how do I even move them there? This SMG has like no bullets in them either. I want these. One of them's really weak, obviously. I have grenades too. We still have the fucking monsters, like, coming after us here. Like, these things are still alive, dude. They're dead. We got lucky. Where are these big boys at? Right, we need to run. We need their key cards, holy shit. What's this under here? Pass arounds? I'll use that. Oh, having cover there. Finish them off with the turret over here. They're really fast. Worked that out pretty well. Just clicked on our lead. These guys should show something for us, right? The key cards? Collect this ammo and then we can get out of here. That's where we need it for sure. I think she shot his leg there. We're not looking good at the ammo, I'm not gonna lie. Let's hope we get like a spot where we can loot up and all that.
Something doesn't feel right. I can't explain it.
Yeah, I hear ya.
Don't you two ever tire of failing in your mission? You've really become quite an inconvenience for me. Self-destruction. I'm not destroying the world. I'm saving it.
This guy's lost it.
This may be our only chance.
Do it.
Things are really getting interesting now, eh, Chris? Do you actually think you can defeat me?
Either way, I'm not gonna stop until I'm dead.
Well then, I'll just have to kill you quickly.
Alright. So we have to see...
I'll see you dead!
What can we do here? So we have to probably hide.
There's no point in hiding.
Should I waste this or no? That's pretty close. I don't want to shoot this close.
If we take advantage of the dock, we might actually get it.
I wasted my hit. Fuck, I wish that rocket.
A handful of humans truly matter. Everyone else.
I'll get the rocket launcher!
So now, I have to sacrifice.
Where'd I put this thing?
And with Ouroboros, I can finally accomplish this.
Alright, he's throwing rockets at us. That's bad news.
Chris, I need a warhead!
Shubba.
Okay.
Come on,
Roger. Shubba. Oh, that's that. Instant kill. Alright. Ah, shit. Drop my controller. So we turn off the lights, we shoot him with the rocket.
I see you dead.
That's the plan.
There's no point in hiding.
If we take advantage of the duck, we might actually hit him.
You know what? Are we supposed to keep that rocket? For when he picks up one? Like, when he picks up a missile, we should rocket that, right?
I'll get the rocket launcher!
You grab it.
Okay.
Shubba.
Chris, I need a warhead!
Shubba.
Chris, I need a warhead! I'll get the rocket launcher! Chris, I need a warhead!
Shubba.
Roger.
So we need to do damage to him before he goes back up, right?
Is that all you have?
I don't know if I'm doing this right.
Truly matter.
Where's this rocket at?
Everyone else is here. There you are.
So we have to hide from this thing. What kind of grenade launcher do you have?
And with Ouroboros.
Oh, he's fast. That was kind of ass kicked there. So, you need to shut this thing off, dude. I Okay, so this is where we need the rocket.
Your struggle is over!
Oh, he's cracked down.
Ah, there you are!
What's up top? I wonder if we have to go up top. Can she, like, shoot at him? The weapon up. I wonder if that counted as a dodge. I just go up top. Maybe there's like a warhead up there.
You can't hide forever.
Handgun? I wonder if we could shoot him beneath those eyes. Ooh, look how many warheads are up here. We should bring the thing up here.
I'll get the rocket launcher!
There's no point in hiding.
If we can, we should bring it. Ah, I guess not, because we have to hide. It's dark down the area.
With superior DNA.
Chris, I need a warhead.
Okay.
Chris, Shubba. I need a warhead.
Only those fit for survival.
Shoot him!
I wonder if you could, like, drag me off the ladder or some shit. This is pretty easy, I'm not gonna lie. It's just like running around and shit.
Take it,
Roger.
She's already there.
Chris, I need a warhead.
Come on, Shut
Roger.
Up.
Okay. Chris,
you can't hide forever. Found you. Ah, there you are.
Roger.
See if he's like shoot his head or something. I think piercing is the way to go for headshots. Alright. Dude, how many times do we have to like hit this guy? We don't have the like the powerful gun either, man. Maybe that's why. He must be taking damage because I'm shooting him with the warhead. So we have three more left. It's a shame, man. I don't have any bullets for my
magnum.
Let me see if I can knife these crates real quick to see if it can do anything. It's another RPG.
I'll get the rocket launcher.
Chris, I need a warhead.
Shubba.
Roger.
Come on, Shubba.
Okay, Chris, I need a warhead.
Shubba.
Roger.
Let me clarify something for you, Chris.
Chris, I need a warhead.
Yeah, come over here. This is like
Shubba.
Okay.
Oh, great. I feel more crazy talk coming on. I am a golf.
I wish you to finish that line. Oh, we have to restrain him. Oh, fuck, we've been doing the online the whole time. I thought we had to out damage him. Damn, he got up here real quick, man. Holy fuck. I got like no bullets now. Fuck, should we restart?
I'll get the rocket launcher.
When he gets down like that, we have to restrain him. Let's hope that our damage does something, right?
Chris, I need a warhead.
Ah, there you are.
Like, we actually have to get a handgun now, too, or ammo.
I'll get a rocket.
Fuck us, man. Fuck me, honestly. Up there? That's him. That's not her.
He never had it to begin with. We have to stop him.
Okay.
Shubba.
Okay.
She loaded that already for me? I just gotta pick this shit up now.
Your struggle is over!
He can go through the wall like that. It's bullshit.
There's no point in hiding.
Guys. Where's this fucking war at?
I've got a rocket! Bring it to you now!
You can't hide forever!
See if you're gonna do it.
Do it now! Give him the shot!
work?
I think so.
It seems I may have underestimated you, Chris.
Save it, Wesker. There's no one left to help you now.
I don't need anyone else. I have Ouroboros. In less than 5 minutes, we'll reach the optimal altitude for missile deployment. Ouroboros will be released into the atmosphere, ensuring complete global saturation. Your feeble attempts only delay the inevitable. Genesis is at hand, and I will be the creator.
Leftovers.
You know what we have to do.
All right, I'll go for the override lever. Cover me.
Alright guys, this is the final stage. Let's hope they give us some good loot here. I'm gonna be honest, I should have bought something. When we die that one time. I don't know if we have enough. I guess if we die we can buy more, but let's try to do it in one go. Give.
Thanks, partner.
Go!
Roger.
Oh no, wait, what?
Come on!
Okay.
Why did I tell you to go? Damn. Is this it, man? This is all we have? We're fucked.
Should have killed you years ago. Chris.
Your mistake. It's over, Wesker!
Over. I'm just getting started. Where'd he go? Waste bliss. Oh, you down.
Just hold on, Sheva.
I'm not even near him, man. Oh, shoot. Alright, we're gonna buy some stuff here. I don't even have a sniper. I guess we can take some. Take those two. Combine. I want to see if we can upgrade this. Alright, that gives us 10 shots. And this should give us bolts, you know? Be good enough.
Why can't you understand, Chris?
Fall back!
Do you really believe the world is worse?
Chris, get that
natural.
What's down here to the right?
Stronger, in fact. Humans have escaped this winnowing of mine.
gotta get down this now. So now, do I have to go meet him on the other side? How's she supposed to get to me right now? Oh, I see. I don't think I was supposed to leave the top. Is that the shit behind him? Supposed to do. Do I need a sniper like she has one? Cause I don't see a mark on him at all. I can. Fuck. What do I do? Let's try it again.
Why can't you understand, Chris?
We need to go together, right?
Do you really believe?
Once we get together, we can, kill him. Stronger and
better. Humans have escaped this winnowing for far too long.
Now he goes up, I stay on top of the rock.
War and pestilence wherever you go. Everywhere, nothing but loads of humans.
What do you mean this is okay, so now I have to roll that over? I guess I have to push it over. Is he really that strong to do it? I would never think he'd be that strong to be able to do it. So stupid.
To judge us? You get all your ideas from comic book villains?
So, do we find them up here?
Chris!
So, we have all our Magnum ammo, so we're alright. This is where we are to Magnum.
I need ammo.
We don't have any ammo. That's the thing. Now what we're supposed to do. I guess we die. It's a herb. I wonder if she picked up any ammo. Oh, we can't even go over there. What do we do, guys? At this point, we have no ammo. Do we knife to do it? Nope, she died. I don't know what to do here. She has like 10 shots, man. Ooh. Can we even beat this guy right now? Oh, we're 14,000 now. Acid round, explosive round. I think we go with explosives, right? Acid rounds rot him though. Oh, we just need a little bit more money. We'll sell that herb. I want the explosive shots. Alright, this should work out. Alright, organize. 48, we'll press. That's max, come on. Amy says I have enough. I think the acid rounds is the way to go. Cause I think it leaves a dot on him.
Chris!
So we use acid rounds? Yes. I'm surprised it's not working too well. She has like no ammo either. Putting shots in this dude.
I can't do nothing to you.
That dodge didn't even come up, I didn't even see it. How weak do you think this guy is right now?
Are you okay?
I need to reload my weapon, it's too close. I need to save my those shots for his heart.
Come on.
this, guys. Maybe I have to get behind him. Sometimes his friends show up. Oh, I see what you know. This back and forth between these.
For our fallen brothers.
Over.
Yes. Finally.
More and more I find myself wondering if it's all worth fighting for. For a future without fear? Yeah, it's worth it.
Alright guys, be Resident Evil 5. I hope everyone enjoyed the playthrough. This could be a long video, but I think it was pretty good. I'm gonna let these credits roll. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to drop a like, and I will talk to everyone later.